Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to my Wolfenstein, the New Colossus, Uber Commandant missions. I believe this is the last one. It is. Riverside, New York. Now this one was only unlockable after completing all 15 of the other ones and getting those pesky Enigma codes, and oh my gosh, does it take a long time, let me tell you. Anyway, let's get it going. Riverside, New York, abandoned bunker district. Got a flashlight. Okay. Now, I'm kind of expecting this one to be a little bit harder, just because, one, it was behind, like, you had to, like, unlock it, as opposed to, I mean, you have to unlock all of them, but, like, this one you have to unlock by playing through all of the others. So, I don't really know what to expect. Plus, this one costs 8 freaking Enigma codes. Like, give me a break. It was ridiculous. Ridiculous Nicholas. Where am I supposed to be going? This way? But yeah, I'd say overall, I've been having a good time with these missions. This is kind of really creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Dog food. Okay, why is it so scary? It's saving. Okay. Shite little ammo. Alright. Oh, this is so spooky. Can I go that way? No? It's like a damn horror game. Unavailable. Aha! Okay. God, this is freaking, it's like, freaking Outlast. Oh, what was that noise? Okay. Okay. Okay, got another hatchet. What the hell is happening? Oh no. Okay, this is fucking creepy. Oh my god, this is so weird. It's scary. Oh my lord, is there not a light switch? Forget to pay the electric bill? Hello? Oh, I forgot I can do this kind of stuff now. Nope. Guess I'm meant to go this way? Hello? I don't know where to go. Over here, maybe? Oh! Oh my gosh, there's a big guy. Get that. Out there. I just, like, I don't care about being stealthy, I just really want to get out of here. Getting some bad vibes. Shit is that? Oh, okay. Ah, can't see shit. Armor up here. Anything else? Okay, the music is really not helping. Already been through here. Okay, so we killed this guy over here. I'm assuming, oh, this is freaking creepy, man! I really don't like this. Okay. We meant to go through here? Hello? Oh, what about in here? Anything? Oh. What the hell? Oh my gosh. It's freaking creepy. Jeez, man. Shit is scary. Okay, well, they haven't thrown a Panzerhund at us yet. I guess that's a good thing, huh? Oh, hello. Guess we're going over here? Oh no, what was that? Another dog, I hear another dog. Oh, there's actually people. Why is there people just walking around in the dark? That's really weird to me that there's just normal people chilling in the dark. Where is that thing walking? Okay. What are we doing here? God, this is so freaking creepy. Okay. Can't see shit. Hello. Oh, hello. Run. Okay. Oh, this is so bad. We gotta move. Freaking run. Oh my god. Help. Any help. Anything. Who are all these people that I can just see in the dark? Holy shnikes. Okay, God, I'm like on the edge of my seat right now. Can you spot him? Y'all can't spot shit, it's dark. Can I not go through there? Hello? Can you see him anywhere? No. Where am I going? Okay. I can't see him. Like, the draw distance is too far. Aha! Okay. You bastard. Okay. I'm guessing that we're gonna have to go that way somewhere. No. Okay. Hello? Go through here? No? This way? Oh, man. Okay. Alright. Up we go. Light. Light is good. Signal detected. He's been outside this whole freaking time? Okay, hello. Oh, shit. One of those things. Shit. Okay, what's the best way to do this? Let's do this. And we'll also pull out this. And we should just be able to wreck people. Okay. Stucker. Nice. Oh, reloading always helps. Is it just the one? Alright, we'll see if we can stealth this guy. Come on, you bastard. Yes! Woohoo! Shit! Yeah! Nice! Holy smokes! Oof! We did it, boys! Oh my goodness. Okay, well. At the Statue of Liberty? Oof, okay! Oof, can we go in the water? We can! Okay. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Leave a like if you enjoyed, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and yeah, we'll see you in the next one.